Incredible weekend. Today is Monday, September 10th, 2018.
It's time for the news in the morning with your WPKN news team, starring Kanaya Singh with the Pledge of Allegiance,
Haley Doolittle with the weather,
Gabriella Vasquez with the school expectations,
and Miss Bayless and Miss White with the Pioneer Minutes. I'm Cassius Robinson.
And I'm Ashlyn Popick with a look at today's news. But first, let's all stand and join Kanaya for the Pledge of Allegiance. Kanaya?
Good morning, Pioneers. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may be seated. Now back to our anchors.
Awesome job, Kanaya. Now let's check in with Haley in the WPKN Weather Center with a look at today's forecast. Haley?
Good morning, Pioneers. Today's weather will be scattered thunderstorms with a 60% chance of rain. The humidity will be 72%. The wind will be blowing out of the southwest at 5 miles per hour. The high today will be 90 with the low of 74. Have a great day. Now back to our anchors.
The TV hasn't switched. Great job, Haley. For lunch today, our fabulous Romeo chefs have prepared for us a choice of Bosco cheese sticks or a grilled chicken sandwich with broccoli and fresh fruit. Don't forget your choice of milk.
Thank you. Now it's time for today's Pioneer Minutes with Ms. Bayless and Ms. White for today's school announcements. Take it away, Ms. Bayless and Ms. White.
Good morning, Pioneers, and I hope that you are having a wonderful morning. We are having all kinds of giggles here in the newsroom because it is a marvelous Monday, and it's marvelous because we have 100% of our buses showing what they should do and treating each other right. So congratulations to bus 3005, 3025, 3035, 3039, 3007, 3028, 3031, 3037, 3029, 3077, and 3024. And I promise I'm going to get that bus 3024 up here very shortly. You guys are rocking it on that bus. Boys and girls, tomorrow is Kona Ice Day, our very first one of the year. So please remember to bring your Kona Ice money. You will turn that into your teacher first thing in the morning. Teachers, your Kona Ice folders will be in your boxes this afternoon. I have here Matt Manatee, and we are writing about your favorite TV show. So if you have a favorite TV show like I do, I was watching it last night, whenever you write that letter to Matt, make sure that you put your full name, your grade, and your school so we can make Romeo world famous. And those letters are due to Mr. McLean here in the Media Center by tomorrow afternoon. Also, fire folders. We normally recognize those on Mondays. We're still trying to get into the groove of it. Teachers, we did not see any fire folder slips in our boxes, so we're going to assume there weren't any out there. But if you just forgot, because again, we're getting in the groove of how this works, please get them to us this afternoon and we'll recognize them tomorrow. What do you have for us, Ms. Bayless?
I'm actually reading all the notes for us up here that our marvelous WPKN news crew wrote to us, and they say today is a marvelous Monday. The news crew would also like to tell you, be awesome, and they said love from your friends. We know we turn it, oh, treat others how you want to be treated. They're rocking it today. But I do have one more thing. Tomorrow is, I don't know what anniversary, and it may be like the 20th or something for 9/11. And I was just thinking, how much fun would it be if we could all wear red, white, and blue to remember, actually a very tragic time, in U.S. history, but where we saw many, many heroes who rose to the call and, jumped in and showed what it means to make, why America is so great. So let's wear red, white, and blue tomorrow. I'll also send that on Dojo to remind us. And I'm looking. Our grandparents come tomorrow. So I'm really super excited, and they're going to be super excited to see you. And the news crew says, have a great day. And now back to our anchors.
Thank you, Ms. Bayless and Ms. White. Now let's join Gabriella with our school expectations. Gabriella?
Good morning, Pioneers. Please repeat the school expectations with me. We are pioneers. We will be responsible, we will be respectful, we will be safe, and we will be leaders. Thank you. Now back to our anchors.
Great job, Gabrielle. Well, that's all for today, Pioneers. Thank you for joining us this morning.
Be sure to join us again tomorrow for
the news that kids can count on to start their day. I'm Cassius Robinson.
And I'm Ashlyn Popick. Until next time.
See you later. Bye for now.